matches with Winston, but obviously with our morning commute. Take a look. This is video from 390. So this is what it looked like on the Ike last night. Drivers just stuck out there because of all the ponding we were seeing. And then a couple of drivers, like we always see, do try and make it through that standing water. But obviously the fire department had their hands pretty much full last night.